It's a time-saving project. Marc Cotta has more on a new trend in home garden growing. It's the instant garden.
Some might say it's just a way to hide a lot of garbage, but to these Land for People members, it's a better way to grow a garden. In layers of waste turned instant garden.
We don't plow the ground, and we don't put any fertilizer in the ground, herbicides or anything like that. We just lay the material on the ground.
Every layer serves a purpose, of course, for it will be there. Even people free for garden growing, one pile of trash, debt to grow something.
Yeah.